get up.
Hi, I'm Carol Byrne, and I'm here reporting for The Guy Show. Now, we are here outside the Heineken DROPPED Embassy. We're going to take a look inside and see what this is all about.
Most adventurous explorer, and what we're going to do is we're going to drop them somewhere on the globe. We're going to blindfold them and drop them, and it's a one-way ticket, so they've got to find their way home, and we're going to film the whole thing and put it on YouTube as a series. So the Heineken Embassy is the place where they come when they're to be cast for that role. So what we're going to do is, before we set them loose globally, we're going to bring them to the embassy, and we're going to cast them to make sure that they're the right person. So what we're going to do is we're going to open our doors, bring people in, and we're going to challenge them to see if they're the right person for the job.
If you were to enter the draft competition, what three items would you bring with you?
I suppose...
underwear?
Maybe.
My iPod. And some headphones.
A compass.
Very sensible.
A box of matches. And a fishing rod.
A knife. A length of rope. And some tarp.
Very clever. I'd bring Vaseline. Vaseline. Agreed. Water and a Heineken. Just a liquid diet.
Shoes. Like some sort of footwear.
A bathrobe.
A bathrobe? Really?
You need your creature comforts.
That's true.
I bring someone that knew how to bring me home.
You're a very clever lad. Good answer. Like Dora the Explorer. Like Dora the Explorer. Yeah. Or Bear Grylls.
If she was available.
Yeah. You mean for sexy time or for like escape out?
Bring me home.
Your boyfriend?
No, I don't have one.
Now, do you think you've got the balls to enter this competition? If so, pop on down South William Street to the Heineken Embassy, enter inside, or go online and give it your best shot. Best of luck, guys.